Everyone, it's OP's Outlook here, and today we're doing a DIY OPS on a stick, like so. So, the materials we'll be needing are an OPS, and I'm going to use this Carver Spaniel, a hot glue gun, a wooden dowel. You can also use a toothpick, but wooden dowels work way better, so I would suggest using a wooden dowel. It's like a really, really long toothpick. Now, I've already heated up my hot glue gun, so I'm going to take my OPS, put it flat in its head. First, what you're going to do is, sorry if it's off camera, but you're going to remove all clothing, otherwise you have a good chance of ruining it, even though it is OPS, I'm just using a hot glue gun, a glue band. So, yeah. Now, I'm going to take your hot glue gun and just run it on your OPS head, like so. I'm going to speed this part up. If this is your very first time doing it, don't expect it to turn out perfect. The first time that I've done it, oh my gosh. I almost threw away the OPS because I couldn't figure out how to get it off. But, it's actually really, really easy. I don't want to do it because I'm actually going to be working on a little video for you guys. But you just, if it's been on for a while, you might have to like bite it off. That's what I do, and it leaves no mark at all. Or if it's been on for like just a little bit, you can like peel it off. Either way, you can find your own technique to get it off. So, yeah. But in the end, it should look in the back like this. This one turned out really nice. This one kind of a mistake, so it didn't turn out as nice. This one could also turn out like that, like really long. Or, it can turn out pretty bad. I don't feel like doing an extra layer on this one, though. But, yeah. Might take a while your first time, but it's really fun because you don't have a big giant hand like in the middle of your piece of space like this. Instead, you can see like your nice and neat background, and it's just better. My opinion, I just love it way more. This is the end of the video. Sorry to say, but it just has to end.
No!